Then I grab my empty gun and a dagging scowl. I counted down my fate. And then a big marine with a pair of friendly eyes appeared there at my shoulder and said, wait. Charlie wants a tangle, now we'll have two to go. I said, well, thanks a lot, but told him my name and asked him this.
And good night, the boy kept calling me Camouflage.
Things are never quite the way they seem. Camouflage, I was awfully glad to see this big marine. We fought all night side by side, took our battle stands, and I wondered how the bullets missed this man. Cause he seemed to go right through him, just as if he wasn't there. And in the morning we both took a chance and ran. And it was near the river bank when the ambush came, and I thought this was the end that we were had. Then a bullet with my name on came and busted through a bush, and the big marine, he swatted with his hand.